There is no way
There's
we're
no
losing
way
with
we're
you.
losing with you.
What can I say,
What can I
bro? I
say,
drink
bro? I drink
Fireball,
Fireball,
unzip my
unzip my
fucking
fucking
pants, and
pants
shit
and
on some
shit on
kid.
some kid.
I got two people.
I got two people.
Nice.
Nice.
Someone
It's
push
a
Sarah's
two
reboot.
one.
Nice.
Nice.
I got Sarah's
I got
reboot.
Sarah's reboot.
Got him.
Got him. I'ma leave, leave the door open. I only got six kills.
Yeah, I got a lot of kills there.
So, Sarah, are you gonna play catch up or what? Sarah, I'm trying to talk shit.
If only we
I
had you
lobby,
when
lobby,
I was playing frickin' the Beast Boy thing. If only you were on my team then.
Yeah, I could've got
Who
the
this
boy.
Fool?
Hi.
That's
Alex.
Alex.
She's my
side
hoe.
Oh.
Oh.
He's a bitch.
Have you met my mother? Don't
Jesus
answer that.
Christ.
No, my mother is
my
a legitimate,
is a
bitch.
Legitimate bitch.
Like, she's rude
she
to fucking
rude
shit to me.
I am the fucking flat
ass.
I'll ruin
I'm
your
hot
timeline. I'm...
Oh, Azari left?
Yeah, that's my girlfriend.
Where'd she go?
She left, she didn't want to play. Most of my skins are from the Battle Pass. Except for very, very few of them.
Yeah, me, well, Zapiel's been playing for longer than I have, but we've been playing since Season 3.
Mm. This chapter or last chapter?
Last chapter.
I've been playing since Season 2, the first chapter. And then I kind of like took a break between season 7 through 10, and then I came back at season 2, chapter 2.
Yeah, we don't play this game as much as we used to.
I just got back into it.
Progressively worse.
Yes.
Jordan, do you like the Speed Force?
So far, I've unlocked everything in the Battle Pass, and now I'm just going for the extra skins. Yeah, you're the bait.
Welcome back. Oh, I like this.
Hey.
What skin is that?
Oh, mine?
What skin is that?
I don't remember.
Well, look at it. Go to your locker and just click on...
They added 2 new emotes.
They did?
Yeah. It's called Wake Up and My World.
Oh yeah, the shop just refreshed. Holy shit.
I hope they keep Beast Boy for a couple more days, because I finally get money tomorrow, and I hopefully will have 2,000 V-Bucks to get it for me, just so I can rub it in my friend's face. I like how characters by themselves are more than the Battle Pass alone.
Pretty much.
Turn the train called the Fireball.
You want to drop? Yeah, I thought so.
Motherfucker fucking drops on me. Come on, Timmy, you fat boy.
Damn. I immediately got a mechanical shockwave, though. Got somebody. Yeah, the teammate is close by. Well, dang.
Yeah, I'm not gonna talk about that ever again.
Somebody in this house? Got him. I'm just popping heads left and right. Holy shit.
Right after this match, we'll get Umbreon. Taxi cab.
Got one. Got another. We're just sweating hard today.
Looks like we have a far ass run.
Yeah, we gotta go now.
Yeah, I've been running this whole time. There was definitely a battle for the ages here. We got people here still.
Okay.
And they be fighting. Got one. We got another run. Whoa. There's definitely some people in retail. I just saw a car explode.
Time to take a dump on their chest.
Yep. Broke a shield.
I just knocked that dude out by running him over.
Nice.
No idea where he went though. Oh, there he is.
I helped. Downed one. Nice.
All right, guys, let's get this W right here, boy.
Broke a shield.
These are the easiest lobbies I've ever been in my entire fucking life.
I know. Nice.
I mean,
none of them built.
Jesus
what?
Christ. I'm gonna leave that door wide open, bro. Let that stink out.
Hey. That was fun. Yeah, usually the people I come up against are fucking sweats or cheaters. Excuse me. This is my first squad win in this season.
Alright guys, I'm gonna go play Apex with my brother. I know Sarah has to go play, or not play, but do dinner and shit. So we'll be back in a little bit.
Alright.
What's your name, bro?
Boss Blink.
No, your real name, buddy.
Oh, Rich.
Hey, Rich. I'm Josh. That's Jordan over there. Alex.
Yeah, I'm Jordan.
Okay.
We'll see you in a little bit, buddy. Take care.
All right. Yeah.
Thanks for playing.
Yeah, sure. These two are probably the greatest Fortnite players I've ever met. I'm a big dog, baby, yeah, call me Mama Duke. And I act like this ain't hard to do. Come have me a box.
What's up?
When you get back on Fortnite, there's two people that you need to add. They're fucking amazing.
Who and who? Just tell me who they are.
Alright. Alex from Alex Fro Mark, and then Zeplel. As appeal.
Why are you saying that? Like, what do?
They are the best players I've ever met. They're like Sean tier level players.
Oh my god. Damn.
And they helped me win my first squads match.
Sean? Is he hopping on?
I don't know. He said that he was gonna re-download or reinstall it, and I haven't seen him. So I don't know.
You know he's a lying bastard, right?
Yeah.
So, never trust him. I don't trust him at all. So.
But he is in the military, though.
Yeah. Sometimes they lie.
I know that he's in the military, Dan. Because I've actually seen him in his military gear. Yeah. But when you come back on, you need to add those two people.
Alright, I will.
Do you want me to, you know, tell you their names again so you can write them down?
Just text me then.
Alright. I literally was recording it. I thought that fucking Zapeel was, like, hacking or something, because, like, he was getting kills left and fucking right.
Yeah.
We got
What's
a 20 kill streak.
What does he play on?
I think he plays... both him and his girlfriend play on PC.
So I'm guessing the Alex person's his girlfriend?
Yep.
A ticket?
I don't know. He calls her his side hoe.
That is fucking... No. So I can say no. Alright, I'm gonna take a nap. I'm fucking tired as hell.
For doing what?
Dude, you know I got my second shot, right?
Yeah.
It's got a really, really fucking bad side effect where I'm basically tired for 3-4 days.
Alright.
So right now, I'm fucking tired as hell.
Okay, babe. My ping was suspiciously high in those two games, just playing with him and his girlfriend. Now my ping has settled down to 35, which is still somewhat suspicious. Watch me die this time. Hi. Hi. Excuse me.
You don't need to be polite. Do you really want to come over for my birthday?
Yes.
You can just stay home.
I don't want to stay home.
I don't want to stay home.
Why?
Because I don't want to stay home.
I don't want to stay home.
Why?
Because I want to see you on your birthday.
Why?
Does there have to be a reason why?
Pardon?
Does there have to be a reason why?
Kinda.
Why?
Why?
As I said so. And it's my birthday, so I'm asking. Is it hard to ask the questions? Is it okay to ask the questions?
Because I'm choosing to see you on your birthday. See you on your birthday. That's my answer. That's my answer.
Okay. How far do you live from me?
I'm on the other side of Abbotsford.
So like 50 minutes?
Yeah.
Dude, I'm already in Discord. Why would you think that you're asking Discord? The fuck? What size is your bed?
What?
What size is your bed?
I think it's a king size?
I got myself a queen size that I haven't set up yet. Also, we're going to repaint my room soon. So that's fun. I'm in Discord.
How many V-Bucks do you have?
Pardon?
How many V-Bucks do you have?
150. I'm getting more for my birthday, you know this.
I know.
Do you want me to just give them to you?
Part of me says part yes, me but the other part of me says no.
Pardon?
I said part of me says yes, the other part of me says no.
I'll just give you the ones I get.
Okay.
Because knowing you, you need them more than I do.
Well, considering you don't play very much.
And plus, you play more than I do, so you need them more than me.
Alright. I've completed all the epic quests. I just need to catch 47 more fish.
Cool.
And that's a prime fishing spot.
Did you jump yet, or yeah?
Yeah, I did.
Because I said something, I was, texting someone back.
I thought you were paying attention to the game.
Pardon?
I thought you were paying attention to the game.
I do have people that I text too, you know.
I know.
I'm not a loner. Well, I wish. What is channel? You seem to get along with them quite well.
Yes, they were very fun.
Good for you, so you can play with them more often. Isn't that the point?
This guy has no idea where I am. Got him. Bogey down.
If you see any bow and arrows, can you give them to me?
Sure.
Thanks.
Okay, this guy got aimbot. Thank you for distracting him. Thank you for distracting him.
No problem.
You wanted a bow. Here's your bow.
Bow?
Mm-hmm.
Yay. Hold on.
I need help. Thank God you distracted him.
3 days without sleep now.
You need to sleep.
No, make me sleep.
Sleep.
You're not here to make me sleep, so I can't sleep. So I'm not going to sleep.
Please. Please.
I ain't going to sleep.
Please.
No.
Please.
Sleep is for losers.
Please.
Oh, someone's trying to do. Oh, hold on.
Yeah, Mike, it's me, jackass. Unmute.
Hi.
Sarah?
Yes.
What are you doing?
In the middle of a game.
Middle of a what?
A game.
So, why are you joining our Discord?
You said voice channel, which one?
Oh,
Okay, I'm sorry.
Sarah?
Yes?
Hi. How are you?
Meh.
Alright, that's not the answer. You're supposed to always be bubbly and cheery, so I'll try it again. How are you?
I'm good.
Okay. So you're gonna do an ask?
On what?
Are you blonde?
Pardon?
Do you have blonde hair?
No, I'm born with brown hair, but I dyed my hair black and red.
That actually sounds badass.
Half of my head is shaved, actually most of my head is shaved, just the top part that goes over and covers my one eye, and it's red and black.
Sir, do you go to the woods at night? Sacrifice animals and
make rituals that
say
no, I do not.
Are you sure? Because I'm sorry. I'm trying to get an image of what you are, and I'm sounding more and more like you try to kill small critters and then just sacrifice them for the, you know, the
thing. No, I do not do any of that.
Are you sure that you don't do that? Because I have a feeling that you do.
No, I don't do any of that.
Oh, I found a really good fish.
Yes, I'm very, 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 very sure.
Okay, see, now you're being an extra very sure. I feel a little sus about the situation. Sarah, I'm actually going to be honest with you. I'm scared. I'm a little scared right now. Are you going to kill me, Sarah?
No, I don't even know. Where do you live?
Have you found some, like, lost found footage type shit, Sarah?
No. No. No, I'm not going to kill you, I promise.
Sarah, I found the greatest fish of all time.
Sarah?
Yes?
I thought you were a good person, and now I'm suddenly a little nervous. Are you still a good person?
Yes, I'm a good person, I'm a kind-hearted person.
I mean, the whole shaved head thing kind of said that, you know, another thing. Are you sure you're a good person?
Yes, I'm a good person, I swear.
Are we going to be friends or what?
Yes, we're friends.
Okay. You know, Sarah, rude?
No.
I found the greatest fish of all time. All time.
Alright, Sarah?
Yeah?
Are you playing a game right now?
I'm playing a game of Fortnite right now, yeah.
Alright, I want you to run out, firing your AR into the air, and die. Do it.
No.
It's probably the least humiliating death of your entire Fortnite career. Go ahead and do it.
I ain't gonna die, I'm gonna try to win.
Sarah, you're not gonna win without me there, you know that. So go in there and die, you got this.
I'm playing with...
That's actually not true, because she's won with me before.
I'm playing with, my...
Sarah, why is your voice like that? Are you nervous?
I'm playing with somebody right now.
Are you nervous right now? Is that why your voice is like that?
What do you mean nervous?
Your voice sounds shaky, are you nervous?
No, I'm not nervous.
So why does your voice sound like that?
I'm just...
Sarah? are you a little taken up, Sarah?
No!
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Because your voice sounds like you're quivering a little bit, like you're a little nervous, Sarah. Are you nervous?
No, I'm not nervous.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm not nervous, I swear.
Promise?
Yes, I promise.
Wait, why do you sound like that?
I just don't want to die when I'm playing with somebody on my team.
You're gonna die, you know, you always die. But it's okay, that's your role, bro. Like, I'm not gonna fault you for that shit, you know what I mean? Like, it is what it is, dude. I'm willing to carry you to the W's, it is what it is.
I'm not gonna die, I've won with this person before.
I'm actually kind of keen to wait to see if you do die.
I bet you I'm not gonna die. Actually, wait. I might die, but...
So, question. Do you know who Hailee Steinfeld is?
No.
No? Yes, no?
No. I'm not too sure. Why?
The girl, the Sigurd chick, the actress? You know who she is?
No.
It's killing me.
You can send me a song from that person and I can listen to it.
Sarah?
Yeah?
Get inside right now.
Thinking of a friendship between us, and it's just going right down the drain. I'm gonna report the bar am to his niece's lost cause.
Well, I'm sorry that I don't listen to music that much.
Sarah?
Yes?
Are you smart with me?
No. No, sir.
You sure?
Yes.
I kinda like... Did you call me sir?
Yes.
Sarah, why'd you stand still? Why did you stand still?
I'm not shocked. I'm not going to be surprised. At all.
Yeah, she died because she stood still.
Replay.
What do you mean replay?
I stood still when I was talking to you and I died. I got shot and died.
Oh, so it's my fault you died.
No, it's not your fault. It's not your fault.
Listen here, Sarah. Don't touch it.
Sorry.
Very disrespectful.
Hang up the call.
Sarah?
Yes?
Hi.
Hang up the call.
Hold on. Pardon?
Hang up the call.
Is it Arden?
Why do you want me to hang up the call with him?
Because he's being rude to you.
He's not being rude to me. He's just joking around. No, he's not.
There, it's okay. Go do what you can do. It's fine.
No. I'll stay on the call with you.
No, Sarah, it's literally okay. I'm gonna hang out with brother. Whoever it is you're talking to, if he thinks that, then I don't know. But stand up for yourself, seriously. Don't let people treat you like shit. That's not the way to do it.
I'm gonna stay on the call. He is not being rude to me. He's just joking around.
He sounds
Sarah,
pretty serious to me.
Sarah,
he's just joking around. He's not being rude. I'm sticking up for my friend. He is not being rude.
Okay.
Sarah.
Yes?
Stand up for yourself, but I'm going to go.
Okay.
It's okay. He can, whoever's bitching the planet, whatever, just deal with it, but I'm gonna go.
I'm sorry. He hung up the call. He was not being rude.
It did sound like that, though.
You sound like that, too, sometimes. You made my friend go. You can sound like that too, you know.
Yeah, I heard you the first time.
Why do you think he was being rude? I'm
sounds
actually
like
curious.
He was bossing
explain.
You around. Around.
Dude, he's a lot older than me. He jokes around. He's a cool guy.
Yeah, he is.
I just don't trust girls. Doesn't matter who they are, I don't trust them. And plus, I get along easier with guys than girls. You should know this.
I do.
Pardon?
I do know this.
Exactly, so you should have known.
By the way, there's a bow upstairs on the second floor.
Pardon?
There's a bow upstairs on the second floor.
Okay. My mom thought we broke up.
Why?
Cause she always asked, did you talk to him today? Did you talk to him today? I'm like, he's busy with stuff. She's like, oh, so you broke up then? I'm like, no.
Just
I don't
because
think
we don't
so.
Talk doesn't mean that we broke up.
Tell that to my mother, not me. Where'd you go? Oh, you're over there. Do you want this golden chest in here?
Yes, please.
He's over here in this building.
Hang it. Please.
Stand, stand. He seems very surprised that I called him sir.
Just a little bit.
Pardon?